220, Duke Kiyomuta.
Well, here we go, and this is the big one. Last week, I may refresh your memory, Bobo met the Duke, and I don't know if we were on the air just a moment ago when the Duke was scattering the ceremonial salt around the ring. And that is a tradition of Japanese wrestlers. The great Togo used to do it. Sumo wrestlers do it. They scatter salt around the ring. But Kiyomoko has last week used that salt to rub into the eyes of Bobo Brazil, and it led to Bobo's defeat. Now, right now, Pete Sacco, our referee, is not trying to tickle the Duke. He's trying to check and see if Kiyomoko has any salt deposits around his ribs there. And Bobo's going to help right now. He's going to check in, too. Look at the Duke. He's trying to get a rope around Bobo's neck, and Pete Sacco's in the middle. The bell is not rung yet. This is all preliminary. We're trying to find out if now Bobo has got the rope away from the Duke, and he's choking him with it. And we're off and running here. And the Duke may have served his purpose if he is detracted. No, he didn't. We thought he may have detracted Pete Sacco or distracted him from his pursuit to find out if he has any little packages of salt. There's the bell. Now we're underway officially. And look at the Duke. He bows very ceremoniously. But don't let you be fooled by that, because he's a rough, tough cookie. Uses the judo chops. And finished Bobo with it last week. He's wrestled against the sumo wrestlers of Japan. He is a master of judo. And Bobo weighs him by 40 pounds, but you notice how the Duke works. He's quick. He has a leg lock on Bobo Brazil. Much smaller than Bobo, is outweighed by perhaps 45, 50 pounds. But he has the oriental art of wrestling, and he's making Bobo squirm right now. The Duke is undefeated here. For Bobo to use his celebrated bulldog headlock. We call it Coco, because that's what he does. He bangs that Coco against the Coco of his opponent. Look at the difference in size there, height-wise, right now. But there's the judo slash, which is an equalizer. And you students of judo and karate know how what devastation that will wreak upon you. Kiyomoko begging for mercy, bowing from the waist. Look at the difference in size in those two. The Duke is about a foot shorter than Bobo. Over Toho by Bobo. This is the main event. Dow King's Beer Brewery, happy to send it your way. And incidentally, all you football fans, remember that Dow Kingsbeer is sending you the Big Four games, too. And, of course, we'll come along with the celebrated Grey Cup a little later on in the season. Duke with a leg lock on Bobo. Bobo has not yet used his bulldog headlock. Maybe he has discovered that the skull of Duke Kiyomoko is a little harder than his. We'll find out. Boy, can you see the face of Kiyomoko as he makes these bowing gestures? He is a portrait in deceit. Headlock by Bobo. Kiyomoko almost looks like a small boy here with a big task, but he was equal to it last week. But we can from here. He's choking underneath. Pete Sacco really trying to get down to find out about it. Bobo got his shoulder up. Kiyomoko using that lower rope for leverage. Bobo has the head scissor, but he's the one in danger of being pressed. Ooh, a vicious slash on the break. Pete Sacco called for the break, but Kiyomoko didn't do it. He's gouging the eye now. Pete Sacco gets in between them. Bobo comes up with some bats to the stomach. The jab is flashed. Here's the first Bobo punch. And the Duke decides to leave this area. That was a fine exchange there. There's Kiyomoko bowing and scraping. Wrist lock by Bobo. Hair pulled by the Duke. Brings Bobo to the mat. Boy, that Bobo is a big one. You look at that back he has and those legs. He's a powerful man. 275 pounds. The Duke with the wrist lock and a hair pull to bring Bobo to the mat. Using it. Pete Sacco caught him that time. Calls for a break. But the Duke slashes Bobo on the way up. Now there's the... Here's Bobo coming back with his own slashes. Brazil has wrestled in Japan, so he has some knowledge of judo. Learned something from last week. You notice how cautious he is on the brakes. There's Kiyomoko giving him the bow again. There's a double slash. The Duke is really cutting loose now. Here comes Bobo fighting back. Bobo fighting back. There's a Coco headbutt. The Bulldog headlock, he calls it. He's giving it to him again. He had the Duke softened up there if he doesn't let go. Goes down to the mat. Oh. Pete Sacco in there trying to check on a hold. He says that Bobo has got a choke, so he's calling him to break it. And the Duke grabs hold of him. Now, I believe that should be called against Giamoco, and Pete Sacco is so doing. These fellas are so cautious tonight, neither one wants to let the other have an advantage. This is the main event. And the winner, of course, will go on to greater things here. A backhand slash by Giamoco. Bobo was still able to get that shoulder off the mat. Giamoco working on the trunks there, Bobo. It doesn't hurt unless losing your trunks hurts, but it does give you some leverage in there. And that's what the Duke is working on right now. He's got that hole up around the chin. Looks like a choke now, and Pete Sacco agrees. Because under the chin, it's a choke. Back to the front. The elbow looks to be under the chin to me, but Pete Sacco is a lot closer than we are, and he says no. It's a very questionable choke, but Pete Sacco has conferred with a ringside judge who said he was using the trunks for that illegal advantage. Now the Duke is slashing away with that judo. He's got Bobo set up pretty good here. Look out here. Watch this one. Right over the top he goes. Oh, he Coco buttered him. He's on for the first. One, two. He got it. And a great surprise here. Bobo Brazil. Got Duke Giamoco. The Duke isn't finished. He's going for the claw hold now. Pete Sacco broke it up, but the Duke trying for the claw hold. He is not satisfied with that decision. It wasn't a decision. Actually, Bobo pinned him. And Pete Sacco pulling Duke Giamoco right off him. A wild finish to this one. The Duke, who looked as though he were very strong, got trapped.
The time, 11 minutes, 33 seconds. The winner, Bobo Brazil.
11:33, Bobo Brazil, the winner over Duke Giamoco. And this one isn't over. They're still going at it. The Duke is not happy with that. He is right after Bobo Brazil, and Pete Sacco once again. There's a Bobo bunt. This is the first defeat administered to Duke Giamoco here. And Bobo Brazil, who is suffering mightily over there, is the winner. And the first defeat for Duke Giamoco. Well, we'll be back in a moment with more.